Hi friends, well, here's the last part of the five senses, and today we'll be doing touch or feel. And today we'll have water, a piece of board, sandpaper, slime, homemade kinetic sand, and a rock, really nice rock. Okay, so we'll come back in just a few minutes. Thank you.